Not for the first time has this party stood between the people of this country and anarchy. Remember, those people who comment so freely and write so freely, some of them aren't even Irish. No doubt many of you are familiar with an expression in some parts of the country where an outsider is described as a blow-in. Some of these are blow-ins. Now, as far as we're concerned, they can blow out or blow up.